spirit of the moment. This is my favorite song. Please join in the chorus. It's pretty easy to pick up as you go along. I'm just going to remember what key it's in. Let's sing it. What the fuck was I doing? What was I doing? The thing that I was doing in the first place, whatever that was, I should be doing the thing that I was doing if I only knew what that was in the first place. I know I had a thought, a funny little thought. It shot into my brain, and I knew it was important, cause as soon as I looked at it, it disappeared from view. That meant that it was quantum, and it had to be pursued. I think it's lonely and frightened. I can empathize with that. It needs a friend to hold its hand and have a little chat, cause two thoughts are better than one. And even one thought is better than none. Because, Calypso, thought is an act of creative art. If I don't understand it, I can take it apart. I can shake it up and churn it, change it up and turn it into something I'd be proud of if you bought it. But I can't put the cart before the horse and understand it before I bought it. So, what the I wasn't thinking that I was thinking in the first place. Whatever that was, I should be thinking the thing that I was thinking if I only knew what that was in the first place. But then I had a dream, a funny little dream. It floated into my heart, but then I heard it screaming, catch me now, take me up into your brain. There's a thought I'd like to meet. I'm sure it would complete me. But no matter how hard I tug and strain, I can't get them to connect. The firing mechanism's worn out, overrun with electrons, running rampant with their negativity. Keeping thoughts and dreams apart. Untold our
Ladies and gentlemen. round. Put your hands together for Floyd Kennedy! Hello to all you newcomers. Welcome, welcome.